Jacksonville Orthopedic Institute brings you the Sunday Night Insight. Learn more about specific injuries from Jacksonville's orthopedic specialists.
The rotator cuff consists of four muscles that then become tendons as they attach out onto the bone. There's a spectrum of injuries that can happen, beginning with some inflammation in the rotator cuff. You can get some partial tears, you can get a full thickness tear. Treatment of rotator cuff tears really is tailored to the actual type of injury as well as the patient. There's conservative treatment, including physical therapy, anti-inflammatories, activity modification, and injections. And then for the more aggressive injuries, rotator cuff tears can be treated surgically as well. Ultimately, it takes up to 4 to 6 months to recover from surgery itself.
Visit joi.net to learn more about this and many other sports injuries.
We are Jacksonville's Orthopedic Institute. That's why JOI is the sports medicine provider for many of our high school, collegiate, and professional sports teams. JOI, we are Jacksonville's Orthopedic Institute.